did it to start off to teach the kids a lesson and to... I wanted them to see that not everybody has what they have. Like, we don't have the greatest thing, we're not rich, but we got more than other people. And then we just kind of went off doing other things. And then when we had open the restaurant here, he said to me, he says, are we going to do Christmas dinner? And I went, no, like, we're just starting out and stuff like that. And then somebody said something on Facebook about, is there any place open at Christmas? My girlfriend, Lisa, that runs the pub, put on there, well, Whinny and Jimmy have done it in the past, maybe they'll do it this year. So it was kind of like, okay, I guess we'll be doing it then. Yeah. So,
where did you do it before if it wasn't here?
The first year we did it, I was at the old Legion, and that actually really turned out good. We had a Santa Claus, we had presents, we had lots of volunteers. We'll probably start early the 24th, cooking the turkeys and stuff. And then prepping the potatoes and whatever veggie we're going to have and the stuffing and stuff. But we have asked, like, just locally if people wanted to bring in Christmas goodies and stuff, that'd
make
be great.
Goodies. That's one thing we didn't do is desserts. I mean, we've had a lot of callbacks, but, you know, we still could use a little bit more. And that's all we all want, everyone, because people do so much baking during Christmas season, and there's always, everybody wants a little bit, and that just makes Christmas.
You know. For everybody, if somebody's here and not, you know, and they're working, come down. If you don't have family, come down. Even if you do have family, come down.
I had that one couple from Safeway, they're going to have turkey sandwiches for Christmas. I said, no, come on down, and they came down. We had
and it's good food, too. Just saying. It's really good food. And this isn't a charity. This is just for just come visit. Like, that's all it
come
is.
Wish person Merry Christmas. This is all we ask for.
Yeah. You know, and come in, we'll smile, we'll give you, you know, there's coffee and hot chocolate and stuff like that. Thanks, you guys.
Amazing hug.